Aston have designed as a car specifically for the film, so we're just incredibly fortunate.
Aston, the ongoing relationship with Bond, they're incredible. They've been totally collaborative, and they've created the DB10.
We've got 8 Astons in all to play with. We've got our hero Aston Martins, which are just pristine for Daniel to get in and out of.
We've got 2 stunt cars, which will be doing the high-speed drifting and the jump scenes. We're going to develop 2 into gadget cars.
I haven't had the chance to get behind the wheel yet, but Gary Powell and his stunt drivers have been putting them through their paces.
They're specially built for this film. The bodywork's been completely changed, the interior's been completely changed, so it's pretty unique, really.
So we've got this fantastic car, and I love the idea of it being in a sort of one-on-one battle, a speed battle with another car in Rome.
2 separate characters, 2 completely separate cars. We have Pinks, who's a beast of a character, and a beast of a car. And then, obviously, Bond drives the Aston, which is classic design, smooth, fast car.
It's unique, and it feels right, and it looks like a James Bond car, and it's got a few secrets.